Right. With me here now is Shawnee Murphy from Carrigan Imma, and Shawnee is very much involved in local television in Mill Street, doing a wonderful job there. Shawnee, are you enjoying the crack here?
Oh, we are. I was here on a different purpose tonight. We borrowed a few kegs there from Mary there a couple of weeks ago, and I'm bringing back the empties.
Oh, good man.
Yeah.
Because we're already after finding four.
Well, you have one more now.
But the sad thing about the four we found, they were empty.
Yes, my one is empty as well. We're selling them in the pub in Carrigan. We got a good deal.
Very good, Shawnee. That's great.
The Lord Mayor sent them down, Kathleen, but we're not supposed to talk about it.
Mary would be delighted when she'd hear that.
Oh, she will. I gave her a big hug there a while ago when I had my balaclava, and I brought back one empty cake.
Good man, Shawnee. Good man. With me here now is another beautiful girl. Can Mary, are you enjoying yourself?
I'm very well, but you must be drinking too much if you think I'm beautiful.
Oh, you are, yeah. Oh, you are. Oh, you are. Who's this beautiful girl here? We're back turned to me.
Hey, Johnny. How are you?
Are you camera show, you are?
Oh, of course. Of course. I'm not shy at 8 o'clock in the morning when I meet you every morning, though.
I know that. Don't tell that to anyone.
I know.
With me here now is the newly elected Lord Mayor, Kathleen O'Sullivan. Kathleen, congratulations.
Thank you very much, Johnny. Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure to have you Mayor of Bendigree for the remainder of 2011 and into 2012.
Well, you know, Johnny, I'm really looking forward to it now. I've enjoyed the last couple of months and I've been very busy, and there's a lot of functions coming up now between now and Christmas. And I hope to attend them all. My diary is full anyway until well into next year.
You know, Kathleen, this is a great job. You really won't know until your term is nearly up, because there's a great salary following
it. Oh, I know. I'm looking forward to the big pension, Johnny.
And there's also a bonus. Do you know? You know what a bonus is?
A bonus, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's nearly better than the salary.
Oh, yes, yeah. Well, I'm sure I'll get the bonus, all right, because I have something up my sleeve now that, you know, I'll be carrying out next year. And, you know, it is going to do good for the community and everything. So, you know, I'm looking forward to the bonus. And as you say, like, it's better than the pension. But hopefully that I'll be able to hold on to it anyway, and they'll be able to keep it.
you will, Kathleen. It was a pity that we're in such recessionary times, because there was a car going the first couple of years, you know. But unfortunately, as you know...
I thought I'd get a car for 2012.
Well, with the cutbacks, Kathleen, as we see they're doing the doll now, they're sharing them.
Oh, God. Oh,
yeah,
God.
Yeah.
Well, I know who I'm going to share with.
That's a kind of a surprise note, you know.
Oh, God. There's nothing like a surprise, Johnny.
I know that. Well,
I'm looking forward to the surprise.
Tis well, I know that. But you're really enjoying it, are you?
I'm enjoying it immensely.
Yeah.
I really am now. I'll miss it. I'm telling you now, I'll miss it next year.
That's a long ways off yet, Kathleen. You're only a couple of weeks into your position. Yes, so...
Yeah. Yeah, well, do you know, I suppose the Mayor's Ball is one of the highlights, isn't it, Johnny? And do you know, tonight is absolutely fantastic. All the young people that are out tonight, and they go to so much trouble to make costumes and order costumes off the internet and go into the city and, you know, spend a couple of days shopping for costumes.
I know, Captain. We interviewed a good few of them down there. There's some beautiful costumes there, like, and you know, there's a fair bit of expense goes into it now as well, isn't there?
Oh, God, there is. But, you know, there's a lot of nice homemade costumes too, Johnny. And I will be giving prizes there later on in the night. I have a prize for the funniest costume. But I have a judge now, and he's judging at the moment as we speak. And I have a prize for the most original. And that will probably be a homemade one, you know. And then I have an overall prize, the overall winner. That winner will tick all the boxes, you know.
Very good, Captain. Very
the
good.
The judge is very busy.
At the minute.
The bar. Yeah, out in the bar now as we speak. And
would be an outside judge, Captain, then, is it?
Oh, an outside judge. He's nothing at all to do with the community here. And he doesn't know anybody. He doesn't know anybody at all here. And he'll be just judging him at face value.
Very good, Captain. That's great. That's real honesty and integrity.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely, everything above board.
And everything done by the book.
and everything done by the book, as you see. Very good.
Right, Kelton, you have a big crowd here.
Nice crowd, Johnny.
There is a big crowd, yeah.
A nice crowd, and you know, everyone is in good form.
They are in great form, yeah. There is great spirit in Bellingreen, isn't there?
Absolutely. No matter what you want to do here in Bellingreen, you will get a following. And people are absolutely marvellous. They're out there willing to give a helping hand no matter what you do. And, you know, people, there's people here, you know, from my work as well, you know, and I'm very appreciative.
I met a few more there, a few lads I know, yeah, and they're delighted to be after coming here. And they were amazed at all the costumes and all the gallery we have here tonight.
Yes, they're really enjoying the night. And, you know, Johnny, I must say a big thank you to them, you know, for all the support during the week. And, you know, they rang me to see did I want anything or did I need anything done, or, you know, and to my neighbours and friends as well around the place, and to my own family. They've been absolutely superb, putting up with me and my fooling and excitement there during the week.
Yeah, but sure, it's all great fun, Kathleen, isn't it?
It's great fun, it's great fun. And, you know, we must have a bit of fun now in these, you know, bad times.
But of course, yeah, it's only to get us out of it, yeah.
That's all, yeah. No? So,
how's Dan bearing up?
Dan is cool, calm and collected.
Very good, Kathleen.
That's the and very supportive too, you know. He's taking it all on board. And
fair play to him, you know, yeah. Fair play to him.
Doing what he's told.
No, we all said that. Kathleen, it was a pleasure talking to you, girl. And enjoy the rest of your...
Thank you.
There's only a couple of more weeks left in this year, and it's 7 or 8 months, I suppose, in next year again.
Next year is another year, and you know there'll be new things to fundraise again for next year, and new things coming around the community, and you never know what will bring.
Very good, Kathleen. Enjoy.
So looking forward to it.
Enjoy every moment,
thank
we
you
girl.
Very much.
All right.
Thanks,
Kathleen. So once again, thanks to everybody that turned up here tonight. They're all having a ball here, and you know, I might as well have a bit of a ball myself. This is Johnny O'Connor signing off from Bellingreen.
I have a few pounds now to do it, sir. You'll be aware of it now. And how's Alice Mary, that lovely daughter you have?
She's flying it. Legs up in the holler.
Well, now, you'd have to admit, ladies and gentlemen, that I had a big job here tonight, but you'd have to admit that I picked the right winner here. Cheers to the winner! Michael Dean!
Mr. President!
First of all, I'd like to thank you all for getting me into president, and I don't like to be all laughing at me just because I'm on a butter box.
At least it's a fine tall when you're red and tall there. Give a big cheer there for the president.
I like a drink of whiskey. I like a drink of beer. But I love drinking poutine. It's the stuff that is saltier. It's been right here in Ireland from Cork to Donegal. Give to me poutine. It's the stuff that beats them all. You can keep your Russian vodkas, your snaps from Germany, sake from the Orient, sure you might as well drink tea. Yes, to me a poutine, I love to drink a pint. For the horny road in Ireland, and only we know how. For to get the mash, the keep a man, and marriage. When it's done, together, boys, the next final road. When you drink a poutine, you'll see the strangest thing. Some people get to see the fairy king and queen. of me, oh, did you ever wonder why I got vinegar in me eye? Would you like a little sausage? I have a lovely little sausage. Would you like to buy a sausage from me, little chipper man? Oh. I buy all my sports and mix for the greatest sports around. They make powerful chips that make more frost in the ground. The chicken comes from Kennigstown, fish from the Irish Sea. Oh, come to Johnny Vegan, Johnny Vegan, oh, that's me. You ever wonder why I got vinegar in me? Would you like a little sausage? I have a lovely little sausage. Would you like to buy a sausage from me, little chipper man? I sell all kinds of burgers, home and curry too. If you're feeling kind of hungry, you don't know what to do. If you see Connie's chipper, back outside of home, you know now Connie's in need, or deserves the best of gold. Oh, don't you ever wonder why they got vinegar in the eye? Would you like to live the top to die? Would you like to buy a sausage from Connie Diddy's chipper man?
Yee-hoo! Mr. Wheels in the score, you'll be a Ryland Sunderland. What is here in Valley Green? You're very great, get your drum tonight. Oh, Connie Diddy, he's got a mighty drum. He puts the cheese inside the beef and we all get a roll.
Kinds of burgers, coke and curry too. If you're feeling kind of hungry, you don't know what to do. If you see Hagen Chipper packed outside the pub, you know no Blackie Connors don't deserve the best of gold. Would you like a little sausage? I'm a lovely little sausage. Would you like to buy a sausage from me, little chipper man? Would you like to buy a sausage from me, little chipper man?
I will be out tomorrow night. I hope you're up right early, because the cakes are back and we've got loads of drink. We'll be chewing at the bar. I hope you don't run right far, because we'll be getting fucked up in the morning. I hope you get it.
Would you like to buy a sausage from Connie Diddy's chipper man?